Hi guys, Reginald here. Okay, we all heard about Google Hummingbird. We all heard about Penguin 2.1. So, how does it actually affect SEO? Okay, basically, it hit micro niche site, it hit my site, it probably hit your site. So, what it takes, okay, what do you need, okay, in order for you to get your ranks up, to get your traffic up again? Okay, basically I have checked through some sources, I did some research on this and back to my old SEO blueprint. Okay, now I classified this into 7 different categories. Okay, 7 very simple categories. Okay, number 1 is PageRank. What we know about PageRank is basically dead. Okay, it's not as it's completely gone, it's still there, but don't expect any update in this year. Okay, this is 2013. I'm expecting an update about 2014. Okay, and there goes. Matt Cutts have said that PageRank is, he'll be surprised, you know, to see if there's any update on PageRank this year. Right, so guys, if you are focusing on PageRank, forget about it. Okay, focus on better things, okay, on your blogs. Okay, now, so if PageRank or PR goes dead, so what comes next? That is where DA or PA comes in. DA stands for domain authority and PA means page authority. Alright, so both of these are controlled by Moz, okay, moz.com. Go and check on it. Okay, basically these two play a very, very vital role. Okay, domain authority means how trustworthy your site is. Okay, your main linking site. Okay, and page authority means the authority that you have for that particular page or the particular URL. Alright, so remember both of these are interrelated. Alright, how to get a better DA or a better PA is by simply by writing better content. Okay, and linking out to as many people as possible. Get more people to link back to you. That is more important. Alright, so yes, DA, PA, hello, goodbye, PR. Alright, so number 3, link building. Link building is not dead, okay? Google Penguin 2.1 is out. It doesn't mean that link building is dead. Many people say SEO is dead. SEO is dead here and there. But no, link building is not dead, alright? What you need to do is you need to build better and smarter links. Now, how to build links is just by commenting on other sites, sharing links of others, okay? So yes, a very short thing is link building is not dead, so continue building links, but yes, please build quality links, not those low quality links, okay? So good, basically having a link pointing back which has that original link, the original link has a good page rank, okay? Or the root domain has a good domain authority. Then yes, that is a good link back, okay, a good backlink. Now beside that, number 4, right, number 4 is guest posting, right? If you are writing a guest post, okay, just to get traffic back, my friend, you are possibly dead. Yes, guest posting is more towards not only about building traffic, it's not about building a backlink, but guest posting is all about building your authority. Now, how you say this, the higher authority that you have, okay, means more people will trust on you. The better trust you have, what makes it is when you have that trust, okay, people will buy things from you, people will read and people will share your thing, because why? They trust you. You see the concept there. Now yes, so write a few guest posts, not like 10 guest posts in 1 week, but write at least 1 guest post per month, you know, or maybe 5 guest posts per month. Okay, write some guest posts, okay, share it out to build the confidence or to remain your confidence. Okay, building your authority is one thing, maintaining your authority is another. Alright, so a guest posting is good to maintain your authority. Alright, now comes to number 5, social media. Now, social media, people say social media is a new SEO. Basically, for me, yes, social signal plays a vital role, especially in or after Google Penguin 2.1. Alright, so get your article shared more. Doesn't mean that you share everything on Facebook, you share everything on Twitter, you share everything on Google+. It will be shared. Alright, so you need to make your content shareable. Okay, killer titles, great content, and yes, that's how you have your words out. Sometimes just by writing, please retweet, you know, you get more retweet from that. Alright, so try it out, alright? Try it out. Now, number six, don't forget, yes, content is king. Bill Gates says that. So, for the next, what, 10 years, the next 20 years, content is important, alright? Don't write good content, alright? Don't, please. Write great content, alright? You do not need to post 10 times in one day or 5 times in one day. Post once a week is fine, okay? Make sure those content are really, really great, okay? Do your research. Share information that people can't find on the internet. Right, that's where they will come to you. If you are writing something that everyone is writing about, right, what makes others come to your website? Since they can find on other websites. Make sense? Yes. Okay, now, basically, when it comes to content, write good contents, okay? Focus on content, basically, 800 words minimum with specific keywords, okay? Not all the keywords, not to stuff all your keywords into it, but just make it readable, okay? Just make it readable. Do proper interlinking between your articles and the basics, stats, images, so on and so forth. Right. Last but not least, SEO tools. Alright. Google Penguin 2.1 is focused on micro niche sites. It's focused on small sites who are ranking very well, right? But this does not mean that it kills SEO. You see, SEO is still important. Search engine optimization. So, if you want to get better out of it, okay, use the proper SEO tool. Now, one of the questions that I faced or I received recently was, I use SEO, and use SEO will help me to get a better rank on search engine. The answer is no. Alright, use SEO helps you or advise you what is the best step to get your articles ranked up. They do not help you to get rank. Alright, that is the thin line. Okay, the thin line of use SEO or any SEO plugins. Okay, I'm using Scrape SEO. Okay, it's a paid premium. Alright, that too does not make me rank well on search engines. Okay, but it does give me tips and tricks or what I should and should not do to improve my ranking. Okay, so some says use SEO presser. Okay, or SEO presser. Now, that is equally fine. Okay, it's cheaper, it's a one-time payment, why not? Now, don't expect it to push your articles way up the search engine if you are not doing anything. Okay, practice moderation. You know, SEO tools are automated. Okay, so automation does fail at times. So, put in some logic, put in some experience in, okay, and not to forget, put in some hard work. Okay, you want to have a good article, make sure you really put in your hard work, write good, great articles, have your stats correctly, have the right SEO techniques, or simple SEO technique is fine, okay, and then you will probably rank within a week, a month or so. Okay, so yes, basically Google Penguin 2.1 has passed, okay, but don't panic. Okay, I know everyone is having huge traffic drop. Okay, huge loss of keyword, huge loss of revenue. Now, my friends, do not panic. Okay, just practice moderation. Let's see how it goes in the next few months. Alright, basically, I'm seeing a peak increase. Okay, an increase of traffic from time to time. I think something is going on in Google, but let's see how it goes around. Now, I hope you enjoyed this video. These are 7 of the very simple SEO techniques, okay, to counter-attack Google Penguin. Now, the whole article write-up is in the link below. Just check on the details. The links is there. Check on it. Okay, give me a comment. And yes, just for info, I have open guest posting, alright, so if you're interested for guest posting, yes, so you know where to find me, hit me up on social media, tell me, hey, I need a guest post and so on and so forth. I have some strict requirement though, but yes, it should be fine, just send it to me if you're interested, means why not, let's have a look. Alright then, I hope you enjoy yourself, okay, take care, bye.